This photo was found at a parking lot in Florida in 1989. The girl in the photo was identified as presumably being Tara Calico, a girl who was reported missing a year earlier. The boy in the photo was believed to be Michael Henley. However, the formal identities of the two in the photo have not been officially identified. The woman who found the photo claimed there was a windowless cargo van parked there prior to her. The photo was broadcast and police checkpoints were set up throughout, however, to no avail. The case remains open to this day.